Yo, what is going on, guys? Daniel Daff here, coming at you with a brand new video, not a stream. So today I just wanted to clear up a few things in regards to the Sore RC and why I haven't been uploading normal videos. So we'll go ahead and talk about the Sore RC. So I will no longer continue to be going for the Sore RC, excuse me, as a player. I've been on a really long dry streak this last about a week. I haven't had anything crazy, I've just been hitting standard clips. If it comes to the end of the RC, like a day or 2 days before, I might just chuck all my stream highlight clips into a video to upload, along with a couple of other bits, I don't know yet, we'll have to wait and see. So I will no longer be going as a player, but I will be going as a streamer. I am going to leave the clan tag in playing card just in case I hit a couple of bangers. And I might change my mind, but we're a week into the RC now, and I'm just like, if I'm going to hit, I would have hit by now, so I'm just going to leave that out for now. But I'm going to be uploading a mini. I've got a couple of challenge videos coming soon as well. And then beginning of next month, I'm off to Morocco, so mid-September you'll start to see a couple of videos going up from the highlights of my trip. Other than that, that's literally all I wanted to clear up, but I will be streaming today. This video is going up as soon as I've finished editing it, and I will be streaming right after that. I'm really tired, and I can already tell the people that are watching this video aren't looking at me, they're looking at the twin growing on my forehead, which is right there. It is huge, it is my twin. Looking disgusting, I know, it's really lack of sleep doing this. But yeah, if you guys really interested in me going for the Sore RC and you weren't too bothered about my channel, if you've only subscribed to me because you want to see me get into Sore, or you're only interested in watching me through the Sore RC, then by all means unsubscribe. Honestly, I really don't care. But thank you everyone for tuning in today. That is literally it. Just wanted to clarify a few things, and yeah, I'll see you all in the stream shortly. Catch you later, guys. Peace.